Welcome to Maya Group of Colleges, where success is a tradition. This is where it all begins. Maya Devi Educational Foundation was established in the year 2000 by a group of leading educationists, professionals and philanthropists with the view to impart education in an innovative manner. Maya Group of Colleges has ambitious plans and seeks ambitious students. It gives them free rein and an enabling atmosphere to promote potential and practice skill that will be useful in professional life.
Maya Group of Colleges Shiksha Vidyon ka samuh hai. Vibhinn kshetron se aaye vibhinn vishayon ke visheshagya in sansthaon se jude hain. Hamara lakshya chhatron ka pathan pathan ke alawa anushasan, shishtata, sadachar, आर्थिक एवं तकनीकी शिक्षा का विकास तथा समाज के प्रति उत्तरदायित्व की भावना इस शिक्षा में दी जाती है। कुल मिलाकर छात्रों को संस्कारी बनाया जाता है।
The vision of Maya Devi Educational Foundation is to bridge the gap between theory and practice by providing globally competitive professionals. Maya Devi Educational Foundation has been set up in the heart of Dehradun. The facilities in Maya have been distributed over well-planned and well-constructed blocks having approximately 29 acres of land at Selakwi, just 20 minutes drive from Dehradun railway station. Maya Devi Educational Foundation has approval and affiliation from different regulatory bodies like University Grants Commission. The Maya Group of Colleges will continue to enhance its presence as a center of excellence. Nestled on a vivacious, lush green campus adjacent to the Chakrata and Missouri hills on the fringe of the city of Dehradun, the capital of Uttrakhand, the verdant campus provides students with world-class facilities which make learning a pleasant and engaging experience. The academic block. The academic blocks are built in such a way that students will get the knowledge to think out of the box to meet the world challenges and pleasant environment for learning beyond the boundaries of the classroom. The college has a well-equipped, Wi-Fi-enabled library. Maya has different libraries for different courses that include a collection of reference books, dictionaries, thesaurus, encyclopedias, handbooks, and it also consists of a number of e-journals and reference resources to the faculty and students. Maya Group of Colleges takes pride in introducing smart classrooms. Lectures are delivered by professors through interactive panels and interactive whiteboards, and all classrooms are well equipped with LCD projectors. The entire campus is connected by Wi-Fi facility so as to provide the students smooth internet browsing experience. The college provides separate hostel for boys and girls with well-furnished accommodation and equipped with 24/7 electricity and water supply. Maya offers a separate mess for boys and girls where they can experience a homely atmosphere with nutritious and delicious food prepared in hygienic kitchens. The college is fully equipped with a health club, swimming pool, sauna and steam bath through which young brains can release their stress. A fully fledged sports club served by the college where students can enjoy playing snooker with other indoor and outdoor games. The faculty at Maya are drawn from top global universities, carry their learning and research experience into the classrooms. Maya Devi Educational Foundation consists of six different colleges: Maya Institute of Technology and Management, Maya College of Agriculture and Technology, Advanced Institute of Science and Technology, Maya College of Education, Maya College of Disaster and Conflict Management, Maya School of Foreign Languages. Maya Institute of Technology and Management offers a variety of courses: B.Tech in Civil Engineering, Mechanical Engineering, Computer Science Engineering, Electronics and Communication Engineering, Electrical and Electronics Engineering. At MITM, we have state-of-the-art laboratories, including well-equipped labs of structure and construction, computer labs, and many more. Maya College of Agriculture and Technology offers a variety of courses: B.Sc in Agriculture, B.Sc Forestry, B.Sc Horticulture, B.Sc Food Technology. Agriculture is demographically the broadest economic sector and plays a significant role in the overall socio-economic fabric. Maya College of Agriculture and Technology gives you the skills you need to work in the production of food and fiber. Advanced Institute of Science and Technology offers a variety of courses: B.Sc in PCM and CBZ, BCA, M.Sc in Botany, Chemistry, Pharmaceutical Chemistry, Physics and Zoology. It has well-equipped labs for the offered courses. Maya Group of Colleges was awarded on 31st October 2015 for excellent HM Education College in Uttrakhand in the 2nd National Uttrakhand Education Summit and awarded 2015 at ICFRE Auditorium by the Honorable Chief Minister of Uttrakhand, Shri Harish Rawat. On 11 December 2015, Chairman of the Colleges, Mr. M.L. Jayal, was felicitated by the Honorable CM of Uttrakhand in the field of visionaries in the education sector. On 18 January 2016, the college was awarded by Dr. Ram Shankar Katheria, Honorable Minister of State, for Best Academics in the field of Engineering, Management Agriculture and Technology. The mission of Maya Devi Educational Foundation is the advancement of learning and the creation and dissemination of knowledge by offering the best possible education by carrying out research and scholarly activities judged to be excellent by the highest international standards and by providing service to society. Maya offers excellent courses delivered through the teaching of the highest quality. Maya has a good reputation for having a congenial relationship between the staff and students. All of us here at Maya Group of Colleges want you to be successful. Maya placement team works around the year to help graduates realize their dream of a good career. And almost all reputed companies and government organizations have been regularly recruiting from Maya.